Walter, what is your opinion about the current state of the pandemic? Okay, thank you.